wants the redhead.
Good morning, almost
good morning, Disney.
Noon. We're heading to Animal Kingdom. The Kings went to Disney Springs this morning. So now, I had to remember where we were going. Now we're going to our hotel gift shop. So, I have finally bought my lanyard. It's about darn time. But I got this pin.
What do you want me to do? Dress in drag and do the hula?
Hoo-wow!
With messy hair.
He wants the redhead.
We wants the redhead.
Oh, you are good. That looks good.
I like
you. Look at Anna, you look so cute.
And they're all here.
That's comfy and cool.
I'm recording things because Grace told me to.
That was wicked.
Really wicked.
Yay.
You guys want to ride it again?
I don't want to wait over an hour to ride this ride.
Yeah.
Stop it. Now we're headed back to do Primeval World, and then these guys wanted a dinosaur, so we're gonna do dinosaur again.
They did it without us.
So the wait for dinosaurs is really long, so we're not gonna do that, but the wait for Everest went down, so we're gonna go do Everest. So we are done with Animal Kingdom. We're on our way out. We're hitching a bus, getting a bus to Poly to get some Dole Whip. One comes around one today. They don't see things the same. Two walk back two out the door. Then you have magic. Okay, so we're at the, that's cheese. Okay, so we are at, now at the Poly. We're waiting. They're not gonna be able to get
my hair looks
because Al has to leave. Yeah, I was gonna say something, but then I didn't. Hi. They have to go because Al's stopping. But why can't you get Dole Whip? Tell the people.
Because we need to leave.
Why do you need to leave?
We have to pack.
Oh.
Yeah.
What are you gonna get?
I'm gonna get the swirl.
He loves the swirl.
Pineapple swirl with vanilla.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes. And so whenever she got to buy it, it was like, hey, mom, how are you? And it's
It was fun.
It was very cute.
I wish that they would just have a place where you could meet Belle in her yellow dress. Because that's the only place that you can get a picture with her in her yellow dress.
Yes.
We checked. It is the only place. Where are you getting out of here? It is time to go home. So we'll go back to the hotel and then to Shannon and Al's to celebrate Hannah's birthday yet again. This whole week was just a celebration of Hannah's birth. Now we're gonna go back to the hotel and then we're gonna head take our car and go to Shannon and Al's to surprise them because they don't know that we're coming. Our last walk on Main Street for this trip.
Last walk on Main Street this time. I have a sneaking suspicion we'll be back.
We will be back, we just don't know when. Well, a week at Disney is always buckets and buckets of fun. We're tired.
We are.
Okay, we have jackets, we have keys, we have peanut M&Ms. Life is good.
Dark outside, we're wearing sunglasses. Get it.
Do you know how to do it?
He got his watch.
Oh my god.
And don't put it to my video.
That's the right one, right?
Wow.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
No.
That's
if not, I hear Al would take it.
Oh man, that is gorgeous. That's so awesome.
Yeah, it's
honey.
Nice.
Do it. Oh, there you go.
Got a push.
You're proud of yourself.
Yes.
It's now 11:30. Back at the hotel. We hung out, watched a little bit of Moana. Lots of fun. I'm tired. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. This final little Disney vlog. Good night.